the first time in UNTV Cup. Sasama ka mga executives ng GSIS sa UNTV Cup Executive Face-Off, ang GSIS Thunder Furies.
This is the first time that all the executive of the GSIS will join a basketball tournament. Age, function, at saka yung pagod sa trabaho, andyan na lahat. But despite all those, talagang andito kami to represent the GSIS as the Thunder Furies for this season of the UNTV Cup. Thunder Furies because if you will see the ages of the players, ay talagang pan-thunder na lang.
Our motivation is essentially to foster sportsmanship and camaraderie first among ourselves and then with the participants from the other government offices and agencies. And also, we believe in having a sound mind and sound body, mens sana in corpore sano.
We conduct yung practice after ng office naman. Kailangan din kasi yung work-life balance pang release ng stress. So nakakatulong din actually itong sports sa trabaho. Alam natin yung level ng stress ng executives, medyo iba rin. So ang trust ng management din namin is work hard, play harder.
Kaming mga nandito, hindi pa kami naging magkakampi or hindi pa kami naglaro together. So medyo mahabang proseso kami pero inuunti-unti lang namin.
Kitang-kita sa Thunder Furies ang never say die attitude na siyang nagpalakas sa kanilang koponan.
Nakita ko naman na excited din sila and then nag-usap kami ng mga coaches na wag na lang muna namin biglain. Kasi kita namin, out of the shapes talaga sila lahat. So, unti-untiin namin. Nakita ko yung willingness nila na gusto talaga maglaro and then gusto manalo. And then yung paunti-unti namin na practice, nakikita ko rin na yung iba is talagang gusto magpa-condition. At saka nag-extra workout. Yung weakness namin siguro yung size. Medyo wala kaming kalakihan na players. Positive lang, hopefully, by ongoing sa mga practices namin sa Liga, titingnan namin kung ano yung best na magagawa namin.
At sa bawat pagsabak sa hardcourt, daladala ng GSIS Executive Squad ang hangaring makatulong sa kanilang beneficiary.
Actually, we are doing this for our beneficiary. At least kahit paano, nakakatulong kami sa aming mga empleyado if in case they need this assistance from us.
An unstoppable force, playing hard for public service. The GSIS Thunder Furies on UNTV Cup Executive Face-Off.